pulled up after 13 hours driving. I'd come up the Darling River looking for work. Just another bit of sad history. Well, that ends up on the streets of Bourke. I ran into old Bill and he told me young people don't respect their elders anymore. It's hard to sleep or get any peace. I never used to have to lock my door. The best and worst little town in the world. If you know work, you'll know Australia. Some kid is bragging about the dope. He can't see around his neck, there's already a rope. And a gang of kids steal a lady's purse. Just one night on the street. Set myself up here in Bourke. All the Ngiyampa, Murawari and Bakanji peoples. It's from you I'd like to learn. I hope you keep your secrets safe in the back country. And may we meet in peace.